Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to require an email to download files in WordPress. Content is king. Your public content brings people to your site, but you want your absolute best content to only be available to those who subscribe to your newsletter. This is called gated content, and with Formidable Forms, it's easy to make sure that that gate only opens up when your visitors provide an email. This is my cryptozoology and UFO website, Tippy Top Secret. My blog posts on the migration patterns of Bigfoot are getting pretty popular, but I want more subscribers to my newsletter. So I'm going to give a PDF of some crazy government secrets to people who sign up. Let's see how we do that in WordPress using Formidable Forms. First, we need to upload my file in a protected way. To do that, we're going to make a new form. No one will see this form. This is just so we can upload the file. Name the form Gated File or something similar. We only need two fields. The first will be a text field for the file name, so we'll change the label to file name. We're also going to mark that this field is required and unique. This will eliminate issues if you end up wanting to gate multiple files down the road. Then we need to add a file upload field. And that's it for the fields in this form. Click Update to save it. We need to go to the settings for the form itself, and then go to Form Permissions and check the box that says Protect All Files Uploaded in this Form. Click Update to save. Now, let's actually upload your gated content. Let's click Entries and add an entry. Name your file whatever you want and upload it. Good. Now we need to let people download that file. So let's make a formidable view. Let's make a new view using entries from our gated file form. It automatically generated the name for us, and that works, so we'll keep it. We need to add our entry, and in this case we're going to use the text editor. That may sound scary, but we only need to use the tiniest little bit of code. We just need to link the file and file name. So we're going to use the HTML code for a hyperlink, and click the file upload and file name shortcode IDs on the right. That's not too bad, right? We're going to add one final thing so nothing is displayed on an error. Choose Filter by File Name and make sure it's equal to the following. Square bracket, git param equals file name, default equals 0, close bracket. If that didn't make sense, just look what's on the screen. Okay, perfect. Before we do the next step, we'll make a note of the shortcode for this view. Here it's 90, but it will be different for you. We'll need this in a bit, so to make my job easier, I'm just going to copy it. Alright, now we just need to create the actual content form. We'll start with the basic contact form template. We'll delete the subject and message. And I'm going to add a date field for birthdays, so I can send them a little alien wishing them a happy birthday. If you add any fields, make sure to set them to required like the other fields already are. Click Update to save your form. Now let's go to the settings of this form, because we want the view that we created to show up after this form is submitted. It's already set to display a message when the form is completed, but let's change that message. I'm going to let them know that they successfully subscribed, and then we need to display the view that we made. Now I'll paste what I copied from the view. We just need to add one extra piece to this. So we'll add file name equals, and then in between quotes, the name of your file. In my case, it's secrets. That's it. Hit update, and let's test this out with the preview. So let's fill this out. And it works. There's my government secret PDF. So there you go. That's how you require an email to download files in WordPress. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.